fucked up. Oh, man. Yo, son, did you throw up in there? Yo, Maxwell.
Dude, you ready?
3 months in. Get this fresh batch. There's this kid. Guy was 18 or 19. He looked fucking 12. Killed this couple drunk driving. If you knew, and you're weak, you're in trouble. If you stay that way, you're fucked. This kid didn't stand a chance. Not with those fucking animals and monsters. I mean, these kids just couldn't give a fuck. I've never seen that before. You know, they just cared about nothing. If they died, if fucking you died, they just didn't give a fuck. Fresh meat. They just fucking threw them at us like we were a pack of wolves. Everybody starts out scared and confused. But you toughen up. This fucking kid, he just couldn't do it. He just kept just looking around for somebody to just watch over him. I busted off when he tried it on me. I ain't no fucking hero, but God, even I was out of my element. It was fucking hell. This kid just fucking needed somebody. So one night, I'm pulling dishes. So I go into the kitchen and he's the fucking Skinners. They pull this kid into the freezer. I look in there and one of them's holding him against the fucking. The other one's just fucking stabbing him. Gutting him. He didn't scream. You make a fucking peep, this kid. He was just looking down at him, so they were fucking carving him up. He looked at me. And I knew. He looked at me, and I knew that he knew that I wasn't gonna do anything. He knew he was gonna die alone.
I'm sorry, Maxwell. You didn't deserve to go through
that. I fucking deserved it. The kid didn't deserve it. I belong in there more than I belong out here. And everyone knows it.
Look, man, that's not true, okay?
You
can't think that way, man. That's not true. Look, me and you, we're gonna start over, okay? We get a clean slate. That's all in the past, man. We can make things good again. Alright? Alright?
Yeah.